Hey, section three, they are not winning. Now, this is my message mainly to the ladies, but this goes for the fellas too, and we'll talk about that. See, a lot of times we look at other people's life and we say, man, they're winning. Remember the guy who, the actor, I think he caught AIDS, Charlie Sheen? And he said, winning, you know, and he had this thing and everybody just kind of went viral, winning. And a lot of times we look at other people's life and we think they're winning. Like, I may look at this guy who smokes weed all day, so he's always high, he's drinking, he's in the strip club, he's partying, he is traveling the world, he has all of these different women, and literally he's casting for women. I see guys that literally cast for women, say, hey, me and my girlfriend looking for a girlfriend, send me a DM. And women will really write in. Women who are broken and confused and hurting, they've lost their identity, they've lost all their self-worth, they will write in and say, hey, I would love to be you and your girlfriend's girlfriend, as long as you take me on some of those trips y'all go on. And so a person who was in the dumps, they'll write in. And I see guys take these responses and screenshot them and post them. And because of their immaturity, because of their insecurity, they post that to show all the other guys who look up to them, look, this is what it's like to be me. This is the life. Oh, you're married, you're faithful. That's stupid. You're lame. You can have so many women. This is the life. They are not winning. You know how I know they're not winning? Because that's painful. Because that, you do that when you're miserable. You do that when you hate yourself. You do that when you're insecure or you're trying to compensate for your insecurities. That is when you do that. That's when I used to do that. When I lived that life, it was because of my insecurities. It was because I didn't know how to be a man. I didn't know who I was. So that's why I did those things. Now, on the other side, ladies, I want you to think about this. So many women ask me and they say, you know, this term, hoes be winning. And you see this going out there. And what do you mean by that? You mean that this woman who shows her butt online, who bends over, you know, and she's practically naked, she's oiled down, and she's showing butt cheeks all day, every day on Instagram, she always has a man. She has a rich baller who flies her to all the best islands in the world. She gets to see the seven wonders of the world. And so you look, and then some of those women actually get married. And they get married before you, so you say they're winning. No. They are not winning, because a man who wants a woman who is insecure and hurting and broken and lost, who doesn't understand her private parts are meant to be private, and she gives and shows her body in every way to the whole world, you know, like a porn star or escort. These women who live this lifestyle, when I coach them, there's some confusion there. There's some brokenness there. There's some pain there. There's some hurt there. And they don't know their value, and they've never been told their value or their worth from someone that they actually respect and look up to. So they continue to perpetuate the cycle of brokenness. And then this man who was hurting and broken and confused, he takes and he reinforces her brokenness with his brokenness. And now they become this broken couple. And they are depleting one another. They're breaking one another down. And we on the outside, we look and say, man, they look happy. Man, they're flying all over. Man, they're living the life. Man, they don't have constraints. They threesomes, foursomes, strip club. They're doing it all. Man, that looks fun. No, they are not winning. They are losing. They are hurting. They are lost. They are confused. They have a lot of insecurities that they have not confronted. And they're struggling and they're really going through a lot. So I'm telling you this, even though you may not believe it, I've been behind the scenes. I've coached these individuals as a professional life and relationship coach. I've heard the stories. I've seen and witnessed the brokenness firsthand. They are not winning. Actually, they look up to you. They look up to you and say, wow, you have a peace. You have happiness. I know you may want love, or maybe you want a better relationship than you have, but you know who you are and you're actually at peace. I want that. So stay the course. Take your time. Remain who you are. Don't compromise your self-worth or your self-respect trying to just have someone. Don't settle. They are not winning.